Cuba now, where 91 medics are on their way to West Africa to join the 165 Cubans already stationed there fighting the Ebola virus. The new group will be stationed between Liberia and Guinea, two of the worst hit countries. Cuba has sent more medical professionals to help with the epidemic than any other nation. The latest deployment comes as the World Health Organization announced Wednesday that there are hopes for a vaccine for the deadly virus by January of 2015.